Everybody knows that global warming is real. So every country start promoting the green energy. In the very early day, the technology is very expensive. So every government have to subsidize to make it happen. A very big change that we can see in the industry. The cost of producing is very low now, and it can be affordable. It's very competitive to conventional ways of producing energy. A very good example, the cost of solar panels dropped more than 3 times. The government tries many ways to achieve a lower energy cost in Thailand. And there are many ways to doing that. You can build a conventional coal-fired power plant, build a new green energy power plant, or manage the energy become more efficient. So the government likes the idea. Individuals are very competitive to national grid already. When they sell back to the national grid, people buy less from the national generator they produce their own. This is in the commercial way of thinking. The technology is already in place. Let's talk and make a perfect collaboration. The industry is shifting from centralized to distributed, and from conventional way to a smarter way. Also shifting from consume to prosumer. We foresee that consumer will be producing their own energy. So now the opportunity is there, and we will have a direct touch with the end user or ordinary people like us who consume energy, and we offer them low cost and low carbon energy where they can own their energy and they can use it, or even they can sell it through innovative approach where people can trade their energy peer to peer using blockchain technology. The issue of this technology is not because of technology itself, it's about the cryptocurrency, which is one of the mechanisms can use as a trading instrument on the platform, which is backed by the blockchain technology. It's about to understand it more. The new way of offering to the country or to community is not only consume the green energy, but let them be a producer. The new generation will be part of the work. In Thailand, we sell our power to government. In other countries, we sell to the utilities company. We are shifting from wholesale to retail, but building the retail market takes time, and it probably take another 1-2 years to develop, and it will be a good mix between wholesale and retail within 3 years. But in a longer term, 5 years up, you will see more and on retail, low cost, low carbon, and a new experience and a new energy economy to individual. We provide them the system, but the energy or the power belongs to consumer. We give power back to the people. And that's what we believe in terms of democratization of energy.